I can't believe we climbed this tree.
Yeah, it's I know. Narrow. It's high.
It's really high.
We climbed up from there all the way to here.
You want to get off so that we can go on our walk?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you okay?
Yep.
I think it's a
great thing. It says Mary Ward Elrod, the tender mother and a faithful friend. Who's Elrod? And why is there gray in her dog? Who's that? Hey, look! I can see it. Our beloved dog. Our much beloved.
It says our beloved dog.
Yeah, it was hard to see because that had a lot.
It says our much loved Benny.
And our much loved Harley.
And our much loved Ed.
Can we see that? Yes, but when we know it, it says
guys, I don't know what this is. Like, our parents died a really long time ago. They had four dogs. We don't know what our dogs' names were. Their dog's name is her, but it's fine.
But let's go to sleep and check that out.
Yeah, it's getting pretty late.
Kayla, come on.
Guys, I'm really, nervous about the Elrod.
That was scary. Yeah. We have to get out for Elrod, so we have to come back to
him. Oh, hey, Noah.
What happened? Oh my gosh, I have to go to sleep.
Thank you. figure out who these Justin Raygos and Jacobs. You could probably get Justin Jacobs.
Oh, it's a graveyard!
There's something in a graveyard. Let's go check it out.
What?
I think your dream was me.
Maybe
your guys, maybe we should go.
Yeah. Oh, maybe your dream was me.
That's weird. Maybe we shouldn't go.
Guys, we can't just run out.
It's fine. We can't just get it.
Let's go around the hall.
See, it looks kind of creepy.
She's staring at the
ground. Who are you?
Five daughters and a son, and I've been looking for them for the last 4 years because I had to take my own death to get away from someone who was trying to get them, and I've still been looking for them, so I come back to my grave to see if they ever come visit me.
Searching on my computer last night that Elroy was our mom's maiden name.
Wait, does that mean?
My baby! I miss you so much! Look how big you got! Oh my baby!
Oh!
Holy, we're just doing a video!
You gonna go brush your teeth?
Yeah.
Alright, go get ready for bed.
Delicious breakfast!
I want to say something.
Daddy, can you hold my cup in my cup?
What? Here.